Hello and welcome to a special Ping G15 Woods edition of Golf A Lot Equipment News, where we review the Ping G15 driver, fairway woods and hybrid. The G15 range is a replacement for the market-leading G10 range of woods. Far from resting on their laurels, Ping have managed to improve the new G15 range with some excellent new developments. First up is the G15 driver, which has a 460cc titanium head like the G10. However, that is where the comparison ends, as the G15 has a longer head from front to back to increase the moment of inertia, or MOI. Combining this with a 7% larger club face helps to generate higher ball speeds across the face to provide more stability and greater forgiveness on those hopefully occasional off-centre hits. Ping's patented ultra-thin crown technology cuts another 6 grams from the top of the club head and redistributes it to the sole weight pad. The external weight pad on the sole pulls the centre of gravity much lower and further back in the club head than the G10, producing what Ping say is the optimum trajectory of high launch and low spin. The G15 driver is available in 9, 10.5, 12 and 13.5 degree lofts, and there is also a draw version with 9, 10.5 or 12 degree lofts for all you faders out there. As big fans of the G10 driver, we couldn't wait to get the G15 on the driving range to see if Ping's changes had made the big improvement we expected, and we weren't disappointed. At address, you can see the longer head design, and it looks great with the new alignment aid first used on the Rapture woods, thankfully replacing the moon graphic of previous G drivers across the G15 range. The feel and forgiveness is excellent, and the club feels a little more alive and, dare we say, explosive than the G10. The G15 is a worthy successor to the G10, and Ping have certainly raised the bar with a driver that's sure to take over as the new market leader. Next up is the G15 Fairway Wood. This shares a lot in common with the G15 driver, including the external sole weight pad and a slightly longer head design, which Ping says increases the MOI from the G10. The biggest visual change is the low profile design that features a shallow face that further lowers the centre of gravity to help increase that MOI. The G15 Fairway Wood is available in 15.5, 17, 18.5 and 21.5 degree lofts, or if you would prefer the drawer version, you can get it in all but the 21.5 degree loft. In our test, the G15 Fairway Wood performed very well, and the sound and feel at impact was much more solid than the G10. Visually, the changes aren't as noticeable as the performance changes, which give a good strong flight that can be moved left and right. Whilst this club is aimed at all golfers, we feel it's ideal for mid to high handicappers as the forgiveness and trajectory are excellent. For those who want a slightly lower flight, then we would recommend trying out the excellent Ping I15 fairway. Finally, we have the G15 Hybrid, which is the surprise package of the Ping G15 range. We felt that the G10 Hybrid was a solid, dependable club for the mid to high handicapper, but the look was not exactly stunning. Now, the G15 Hybrid is also going to divide opinion on the looks front, but what is different is that Ping have changed tack from creating a wood hybrid to creating an iron hybrid. Across the board, long irons are being replaced due to the popularity of hybrids, so Ping have created a long iron replacement hybrid that looks to us like the built-up irons that hybrids started out as before the wood style took over. The longer hosel on the G15 increases the distance to the club head's centre of gravity to launch the ball high but with low spin. The low spin is created by moving the centre of gravity much closer to the club face than traditional hybrids. Stability and forgiveness are increased by using a large toe pad to provide a much more iron-like weight distribution that helps to significantly increase the MOI of the G15 compared to the G10. Ping have also removed almost all the bulge and roll from the club head to give that iron-like feel and look at address. The design also helps to increase accuracy and reduces dispersion on hits across the entire club face. Right from the first swing, we really like this club as it really puts a smile on your face. The feel and sound at impact was great, and getting the ball out there was effortless from on and off the fairway. The looks will not be everyone's cup of tea and the offset is quite large, but this is a club for all golfers and we think even better players will be tempted by the lower lofted versions of the G15 Hybrid. The G15 Hybrid is available in 17, 20, 23, 27 and 31 degree lofts, so you have lots of options if you plan to slip one or two into your bag to replace the long irons. The G15 range comes with the Ping TFC 149 or Aldila Serrano shafts as standard, so make sure you use Ping's excellent custom fitting service to find the perfect shaft and setup to suit your game. Well, that's all for now, but if you'd like to find out more about the Ping G15 range or to compare prices for any item of golf equipment, please visit our website at golfalot.com.